Hello guys, it's VJDN15 here. AKA Pluka Pazooka, by the way. I tried recording last time. I had to get a take one of this video, so. I was thinking of playing The Walls on. And by any chance, can you guys say the IP for Hypixel server? I'm thinking of playing on it. What the? Wait, hold on. I need to pause the video first. Hello, guys. I'm playing The Walls, and what should I do? Let's start it. Oh my God, that really just happened. Everyone gets the grandpa kit. Okay. Get up and let's go. Okay, so it looks like we have a pretty good biome. Personally, I'm just going to get a couple pieces. I'm playing The Walls, by the way. Yeah, I probably already mentioned that, but by surprise, I just took it to you. So, I just gave The Walls to you. I figured I could upload a walls video. I mean, I knew how to get into the walls. I mean, why not? Oh my God. That's a mushroom. It's a mushroom. Get it. Beef. Hey, get this one. Get it. You know, I'm wasting time. God, I'm wasting time. I really need to do this. Come on. Where are my dogs? Come on. Now get out of my way. I'm not giving you any meat. Now that was a little cruel on the dog's part. Kill. Come on. Get it. Okay, so let's go. Oh God, we are doing terribly. Now let's go find the mine. Yeah, you know what I'll do? Why did I get such a bad side? Okay. Hello? Oh! Oh. Where is the mine in this place? Oh, so that was... So that was a nice little chain of iron. So there's iron in these things, so I've got 12. That's almost half of what I need. That's pretty much half of how much iron I need. I just need like 20 something more. And get what we need. This is actually pretty convenient. Well, that was convenient. Right here. Look at this. Well, we got some iron, like, right here. So that's 24. I need two more pieces. Jackpot, baby. This is enough for a full set. Now I'm just looking for something I can cook with. Okay, let's just get some of this. Okay, so we got the cobblestone. You know what? This is actually good at, because I can make an axe too. Oh, you know what? That's pretty Okay, so we're doing good. Let's make another furnace. Make some charcoal. What? Oh yeah. Let's make things 2 times faster. Okay, so we only need a little bit more of iron. So we got some charcoal in there. Okay. Guys, get up! Okay, so we need 7. Okay, so we got 2 minutes left. Okay, get in the game. Get in the game. Get in the game, man. Get in the game. I'm actually doing pretty good. I'm not gonna go for the center. I mean, last time I blew up. Literally, I did. Well, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's get some iron, get some... Haha! Pants! Let's get our food down here. Okay, I'm so nervous. Okay, so we got the diamond sword. How did that guy have 3 diamonds, though? Did he go to the center? Yeah, probably, but that... Why would he go to the center? I mean, it's a trap. Everyone knows. And with 18 arrows, we are pretty much... Okay. Good. They're not following me. But where do you enchant your stuff? Oh god, lag spike, lag spike, lag spike. I will not. Oh my god. Oh my god. This diamond sword has done a lot for me. All hail the diamond sword. Yes. Haha. Yes. Bow. All bow down to Luca Bazooka, Hoop, the master of the walls. Let's go toward this guy. This actually is one of the best. Well, I guess that was the end. So, see you guys next episode, and I hope you enjoyed this episode of VJD015, aka Luca Bazooka. And I bid you all farewell, like Ant Venom.